So, oh my gosh, you guys, I just had an episode, right? So I'm leaving work and I just broke down crying, just thanking God for everything. Like, you know, we tend to not show our appreciation a lot. And, you know, I'm me too. I'm number one. I say thank you, God, but I don't say it as often as I'm supposed to. So I just felt it on my heart to just say thank you to God. Like, he's taken me through so much lately. Like, he's releasing me from like all the negativity, and he's just been doing some wonderful things in my life that I have not posted anything about. I haven't said much to a lot of people. I'm just so grateful and so thankful that he has blessed me with second chances in certain aspects of my life. And like, he's here, he's real, and I feel him. And I had to just tell him thank you. Like, a lot of the stuff I have, I don't have it because of me, I have it because of him. And I just want to thank God for everything. You guys do not understand. I felt the need to just say thank you. You know, that's something that we don't even do every day. I just had to say thank you to God. He has brought me through some stuff. He has really blessed me. He's really been here for me. Like, so much could have been taken away from me at any given moment. And guys, like, we just take things for granted a lot. I know I do. I do it all the time. And without even just saying a simple thank you, you know. And oh gosh, you guys do not. I know y'all understand, but that's just my saying. You don't understand. That's just my saying. But I'm telling you, like, I've been through some stuff, and he has brought me out of it. He's not left my side. He has not left my side. Not one time. Not once. Not once. He has pulled me through some things. And I just thank you, God, is all I could keep saying over and over and over again. Thank you so much, God. Thank you so much for never leaving my side. You've been here. And I just want to say thank you. I know I don't say it a lot, and I need to start saying it more, but I just want to say thank you to God. That's it. And I didn't mean to come on here to get so emotional. I actually thought that the tears were over with. Like, I thought it was the end. I thought I was done with crying today. Just saying thank you, you know. But I have more left in me, and that's fine. But I did want to come on here to just say God is so good. And if you're going through something, just keep going. Keep pushing. You'll come out on the other side. Just keep pushing. And on that note, I'll talk to you guys later on. They got me again. Sucking me.
We made
the doggy
face for this.
I need to get my nails done. Come on, babies.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Little automatic doors. Come on.
I hit the little button. I had to beg her. I could have you break your mommy.
They get me, y'all. They get me. Faith, you got it? Let me get in this car, y'all. What's up, guys? So,
I have my McDonald's.
She got her McFlurry. She got a M&M McFlurry. Angel has an Oreo McFlurry. And I'm about to get my McNails done. I need to get them done again. I'm just about to go in the house and get comfortable before I go. Because I like being comfortable, guys. I don't like to be uncomfortable in a nail salon. 9 times out of 10, you're gonna be in there for a good little while anyway, so you might as well get comfortable. Look at y'all cousins. Pull up to the house to see my nieces, my twin nieces outside.
Hi, Javaya, Javaya.
Hi. Hi, Lele.
Can we stay
in
here?
Yeah, y'all can stay in here. All right. I'll be back. Today. Yeah, for a little bit. I was out to go and get my nails done.
I didn't see you at all this weekend.
Oh, I was out. We was down there. Girl.
Oh, mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm here with my sister.
Are we on the blog? Oh my goodness, am I looking?
Girl, you look cute. Girl, you look cute. You look cute, girl. It's me and this damn girl. I got it. Oh, I was going to see. I'm gonna pay you, sis.
She said Thursday she wanna come.
Yeah, because she got a. They got pictures coming up, and then also, they're gonna be having their graduation. Remember the graduation?
And then my dance.
Yeah.
And then my dance. You have a dance?
Cause you know I'm gonna do the party.
Who's the date?
Shoot, one of them girlfriends.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
You
go with your
homegirls. Yeah, go with your friends.
Oh, yeah, to sit down. That's
right. My sister, like, shit, I'm discombobulated. I'm all hurry.
I'm just saying, my motherfucking tooth was killing me last week.
Girl, don't
die.
I mean,
I was in that. I felt dead. Like, I was just like, yo. Let me. Jazz had to take me to the clinic because my face was like this.
Ooh.
Yeah, I had an abscess, which is still, you know, but gave me antibiotics.
All right, y'all, let me talk to my sister for a second. Yeah. Yeah, because I'm trying to shoot.
I don't know how much they stuff is over there.
Girl, probably high as hell.
Exactly.
High as crap.
No, in two days. Tomorrow's going to rain, so that's why we're not going to go tomorrow. It's only going to be 74 degrees. I like to enjoy it in the nice heat.
Tomorrow is Auntie's birthday.
Yeah, and tomorrow is Auntie's birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
She said, thank you.
That's with no emotion.
She said it. I know. Am I Lele? Okay.
Me.
I know. Look, everybody saying me.
I need a phone.
Right, exactly. I was just sitting here thinking about your phone, sis. All messed up. Like,
can
we get some lip tech? What's that? That junk sprouted out of nowhere. A lot of this sprouted out of nowhere. I'm not used to this. Yes, baby. Yeah, hold on. Hold on, baby.
I'm about to take it inside. That's not to play with. What happened?
Hold on, Auntie Baby. What y'all doing?
Uh-oh, just to get a camera.
Angel, love her auntie. Bless you. I know, right? It is so nice out here. Oh, my gosh.
In between my nose and lips.
I don't know what possessed Faith to think that she can come outside the house just walking out this junk with no pants on.
Yeah, I looked at her. I was like,
where well, they do that at? Because we don't do that.
I mean, it's your phone. You can have it when you get in the house.
Wait, that's her?
Yeah, that's her phone. Whose phone you thought it was?
I thought it was
Angel. Nah, Angel's phone is
an iPhone.
Yeah, you know, she say like she better.
Girl, right.
You know what? She say that she better than Android users. And even though I'm team iPhone, right
auntie,
now.
Auntie.
I'm team Droid. Girl, bye.
Well, I had a dream we was all out here doing that Millie.
The Millie Rock. The Millie Rock. Wait a second, what they call it? Millie Rock?
You recording?
Yeah. Let me stop it. Okay, so I only got 3 minutes left on my phone. So I'm going to go ahead and upload my video. Yeah, I'm going to upload my video right now. That way I won't be doing it all night because I want to be chilling and relaxing. My birthday tomorrow, my pre-birthday. So and I've been through the emotions today, up and down, in and out. But tell me if you feel the same way that I felt earlier. You can put that down in the comments section. So like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell so that you can be notified whenever you're favorite family uploads a video. Bye, guys. Deuces.